It's another testimony of the devolution crisis. Chaos erupted in Kiambu earlier today as county assembly members failed in their bid to impeach the speaker. The assembly was left in disarray after the deputy speaker blocked the motion seeking to kick out his boss for alleged abuse of office.
Drama ensued during an attempted motion to impeach the Kiambu County Speaker Nick Ndishu as members of the County Assembly opposed to his leadership style and successfully tried to strip him of his role as Speaker. And when it was clear that the sitting Deputy Speaker Anthony Macharia was not going to allow the impeachment motion to succeed, the Kiambu County Assembly was turned into a war zone. Contention is an allegation that the speaker, who doubles up as Governor William Kabogo's lawyer, is said to be inaccessible and is accused of using derogatory language when speaking to the representatives. The members of the county assembly who sponsored the motion of no confidence say they want a speaker who will understand the county assembly members who are looking out for the needs of Kiambu people.
All members were supposed to be present when we elected the speaker, and all were not. Some means he's in the office.
I think we have seen impunity fighting, because this is what we have been fighting for, this is what we have been fighting to eradicate. But incidentally, the deputy speaker has technically fired the speaker.
My ruling may not have appeased everybody. Some of the members may not have liked it, but that is the rule. And it is important that as we conduct business in this house, we ensure that we are guided by the provisions of the law.
Through the county assembly standing orders, the speaker may be removed from office by the assembly through a resolution supported by not less than 70% of all the representatives. 52 out of the 60 elected county assembly members supported the motion.